In the times when big giants are facing trouble, the startups are coming up big in the market. But right now, I have two people leading two different entities and presenting a new example of partnership. With me is Mr. Shashank. He heads Maruti Suzuki. And to his left is Mr. Ravi, who is heading a startup. So we'll be talking about this interesting partnership and how this all partnership formed and what about this partnership. So Mr. Shashank, first of all, Mail has been doing very good, very, very good. Yeah. And Maruti Suzuki heading it, giving an incubator to startups. What is your take on this, sir?
Yeah, so as the Mail, M-A-I-L, stands for Mobility and Automobile Innovation Lab. So it's basically about startups, giving a platform for the startups to work on a real problem facing the, in this case, Maruti Suzuki, giving them information about and the data about that problem, and asking and then co-creating together with them a solution. And it's very good, both from the perspective of business, we can get some very good solution, some new technology, new thoughts, and also it is promoting the culture of innovation. And that's also a contribution of Maruti Suzuki for the ecosystem as a whole. And the government of India, for example, has many such programs like a Startup India, Skill India, Digital India, and so on. And we are also doing a little bit on that. It makes great business sense, and also we can contribute to the culture of innovation in the country.
But Mr. Shashank, what I found interesting is how did this idea came to Maruti? Because in this time, we don't see many big companies, big giants coming and helping startups.
Yeah.
They actually acquire them,
yeah.
But Maruti has been helping them, aiding them.
Yes.
So how did this idea came to you?
Yeah, so the idea is actually not new. In many countries outside, it's being practiced in big way, which is basically co-creating things with the startup. So on one hand, you could have a startup having some idea. Once it develops, then you buy it. That's a one way. The other way is to together co-create it. And we believe that this has got much better advantages. It promotes innovation as well, as I said. And this is something which was an idea which came to us, this co-creation thing. And we started it just about a year back. And the results which we have got so far prove that actually this is the way we should and all companies should actually try it. And one of the things I must say, when you mentioned about large companies not doing this type of thing, many large companies not doing this type of thing, I think in the normal course of time and in a normal course of our operation, large companies are driven by processes. And somewhere that creative thinking or out-of-box solution or some new innovation is actually employees don't always try. And in fact, unless the culture of innovation is there in the company, most employees just would work and continue in their. So sometimes it is you require somebody from outside to bring in some fresh thought. And I think this is the great way of giving a platform to the startups, because they have good ideas, they have really out of the box thinking, and they have also new technologies to think of, which probably the in the normal course of operation is not possible for large companies.
So Mr. Ravi, I should come to you. As sir said, there's a lot of innovation that comes in, but for your company, for a startup which has joined with a big giant, what benefits do you feel after joining with the company?
If I get started on the benefits, there is no way I can end this, but it's humongous. The Mail program and Maruti Suzuki's initiative to onboard these startups and give them this helping hand to showcase their talent is a humongous breakthrough, at least in an Indian market perspective. Like sir said, the startups come with the agility and the ability to innovate. And if we are able to co-create or collaborate with a company like Maruti, which has got a vast amount of experience, and that creates the most powerful recipe that can help growth for both the startups and the big companies, big giants alike. It helps us turn on a dime, which it is not possible doing it standalone either way. This kind of collaboration is what I believe India needs going forward to be able to become the leader in this industry.
So, as you said, this kind of innovation is very, very required in India. But for Maruti, what is the future ahead with Mail? How many companies do you have any plan for working with?
Of course. In fact, I just mentioned to you that we have had three cohorts so far since last 1 year. We started the program in Jan 2019. We have shortlisted 9 of them already. 8 of them are in the POC stage. And one is actually already providing solution to us, which is Ravi here. So in that sense, it's been very beneficial to us, and we have just started. So increasingly, as we go ahead, we will find we will take more startups for different types of problems. And I think Ravi did mention, but did not elaborate probably, was that the advantage to startups is also that we are giving real data, real problem. It's a real life problem which we face in the company. So it's and real data of the problems that are faced regarding that. So it's something which is an actual solution. So it is not just a feel good or the thing that it's some sort of a program which we are doing to make us appear good or do, because it's a hard business, and also that it is mainstream for us now. So going forward, this program will only gather momentum and would actually become much bigger.
Absolutely. I'm glad that sir highlighted the fact that, you know, Maruti is giving that real life problem that startups can go try to solve, which makes the solution much more sensible and applicable for the industries today, industry's problems today. Thanks,
sir. So just one last question. I know you have been very busy in the Auto Expo. Just one last question.
Right.
What do you feel is lacking in Indian infrastructure or Indian atmosphere that startups have not been able to gain so much of incubation in this country? Like you said, in abroad, there are many big companies that take up startups in their own hands. They help them nurture. But what do you feel is lacking in Indian atmosphere?
Yeah, so I think this whole process of co-creation, so it is not as if as long as we view startups as somebody who are like coming from are some aliens who are coming from outside space, and that once they give us a solution we will try to buy them. It's not that. We have to together develop, and I think our whole ecosystem has to improve, starting from our universities to our industries to our other participants, including our education system, for example, needs to be promoting that culture of innovation. And I think, but I think we have started it, and I think it's gaining momentum now. And going forward, I am very optimistic that startups in India have a great future.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. So this was the top leadership of Maruti and the Mail with us. For INS TV, Rohan Agrawal.